I can't hear you though.
Do you know how deep the lab is?
No clue. Give me a sec. I can see the bottom easily, and we are under fire.
I see the lab.
We advise enemies inside. Let's dismount.
Three guys in front of us.
Red team, what's the situation?
Self down.
Looks clear for now.
Okay, guys, go into the entrance of the lab.
No, I'm actually alright.
Wow, this is
one grenade.
Wow, we got this.
Yes, please.
I don't see anyone on the left side.
I think off of this.
Okay, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, breach.
Some really bad friendly fire is about to happen.
Oh.
Stop moving. Stop getting out.
Yep. Push in, push in, push in.
I don't like that.
Oh, no.
They did
that.
Okay,
both
of
them go right after the left.
Push out of the door.
Hey, Alpha,
move,
move, move, move.
Get the dome,
guys. Go, 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 left.
I didn't like that. They didn't fucking die.
Go check the room.
See hostage.
So hostages, hold your fire. Careful.
Door over here.
No. It'll take a while to get the lizard down there. It closes to 11. Have you ever heard of the shell wall? Apparently, they're quite famous.
Making us.
They're like the third best courier
in
the UK, and they live right next to me. It's great.
If I heard. We have people down. I think.
We have two guys down, Metal and Finley.
Clark, we've got one more down on my position.
We got two hostages.
Found medical supplies here. A lot of blood.
So the gun's set to auto on default, and I didn't realize that and kind of bursted him. I do apologize. No, this guy right here was right behind him, and I tried to hit him and just bursted the hostage on accident, too.
Well, CPR. And after that, I think he's gone.
No, I don't think he's gone. No, he's gone.
Yeah, he's not gonna back up.
Yeah, he's gone. Just Stephen B. Clark. There's nothing you can do! He's gone, man, he's gone! Alright, let's move out, let's move back to position. Join the other groups and see what's going on afterwards.
I have made fire.
Yeah. So,
okay,
once upon a time, it was a dark, stormy night. A man, driving from work, he had a late shift, he's tired, he misses his wife and his children. He just wants to get home, but his car mysteriously breaks down in the middle of this dark, deep, old, ancient forest. He gets out of his car, he can't fix it, he doesn't know anything about mechanics, but in the corner of his eye, he sees a trail and a very distant light. He, well, instinctively walks up to this light and he sees a house. An old, but warm house. He walks in and there's nobody home. There's only a single light that you saw in the distance. He decides to stay the night because, of course, he needs to shelter from the storm. So he gets in the bed and he's looking around from this room as he's trying to get to sleep. And he sees these paintings scattered across the room. He looks in the corners of the room and sees these paintings of faces. But it looks like these faces are looking straight at these paintings. Eventually, he manages to fall asleep. In the morning, he wakes up and he sees that these aren't paintings. They're windows.
Story time's over, let's go.